Salman Khan is very well known for his generosity. This time, the actor has not indulged into a charity but instead has offered his film to someone else. The actor was supposed to do Hindi remake of a Marathi film by Mahesh Manjrekar. Salman, however, offered that role to Sonu Sood. Sonu is reportedly suffering from multiple fractures in his right leg and hence cannot do his films for 6 weeks. The role that Salman offered to Sonu requires the character to be on wheelchair and hence Sonu can shoot for the film.